Girish, would it be an overstatement if I said that you are one of India's biggest prodigies that India has ever produced?
Well, I do have conquered a lot of titles, nationals, Asian, World Youth and Commonwealth medals. So maybe taking into consideration, you could say that. But right now, since I'm not very much into chess, I don't know.
Can you tell us some of your achievements that you have had in Asians especially?
Asians, starting from under 8 to under 16, I have won all gold medals.
So under 8, under 10, 12, 14, 16, you won everything?
Yeah.
All gold?
All gold medals.
Wow.
Then, unfortunately, I couldn't play under 18 and under 20 due to my academic schedule.
And in world also, you have won some title?
Yeah, world under 10, I have won gold. And under 16, twice, I have won silver medal.
And you have been the national champion in under 9 and 11.
Under 9 and 11 and runner-up in 13, 15 all categories.
This is simply unbelievable, and I don't know if any other Indian player has achieved so much. But here you are sitting in front of me trying to pursue your engineering career. Why?
I feel that both academics and chess should be part of your life, because if you make just chess, if you just be a chess player, your life might become monotonous. I don't know about others, but I feel like that. So if you have both things in your life, so you can, it complements each other, and I think it is great actually.
So being an engineer plus an IM, you think is better than being a super GM?
Well, I can't say about that, because Super GM has its own levels. So.
Because you were on the, from all the things that happened in your young age, you could have moved on that path, right?
Yeah, certainly I could have done that. I still have time, so I'll try to finish my engineering, then start to play. I'll at least, try to become a 2600 GM. I think that will be good.
Okay, and Girish, I have heard that when you were young, you used to be extremely naughty, of course, I've seen that. But in tournaments, you would hardly prepare and you would still go to the board and win your games. How did you do that?
When I was young, especially when I used to travel abroad alone. So for many years, I didn't have a laptop. So I just used to go there, just have some fun, think about chess in my mind. And I don't know, chess was very much into my blood. So I could do everything with my brain. So they prepare everything, just see some lines with brain, and I was just,
Was there anyone who chess was running in your family or something like this?
Yeah, my dad taught me chess, so he was college level player, so
So any specific techniques that you used to become a very strong player in your childhood, or was it just natural talent?
I think it was both natural talent and hard work. I put a lot of effort into chess when I was young. Lot of effort. I cannot imagine actually.
What? Can you tell us a few things that you did?
I used to work a lot on all three phases of the game, opening, middle game and end game. And I used to devote a lot of hours, almost like 12 to 14 hours a day when I was young. So I worked on all the phases of the game, and I think it is helping me now. So even though I don't prepare for any of the game, I can just go and play whatever line I want. I can just go and play. I think I have that strength.
Were you working alone or with someone, some coach?
My dad used to help me. We had a huge library of books actually. We always relied on books more than softwares at that time. So they were quite new. So he used to refer the books and he used to teach me a lot, all the opening theories, middle games, end games, everything.
Well, I have seen a lot of parents pushing their children towards education, but I think in your case, your dad would have wanted you to be a chess player, right?
Yeah, he did put a lot of stress on chess when I was young, but when I started growing up, he realized the importance of both chess and academics. So he said that you must make sure you balance both in your life. So that's why I took up both.
And what are your future plans now? What are you going to play? Any tournaments coming up?
Yeah, after this tournament, I'm playing Mumbai IFL. Then after that, I'll go back to my college. The new sixth semester is starting up. So after finishing my sixth semester, I have one more year to go. So I'll finish my engineering.
Which college are you in?
RV College of Engineering, Bangalore. It's one of the topmost college in Karnataka.
Great. So it's like you have the Midas touch. Whatever you do, you excel in it. We hope that you continue doing that.
Yeah, sure.
And don't forget chess.
Yeah, certainly.